Uh-oh, drop frames again. Last game. Yes! Crit hit. take you a long one, and no. Come on, we'll get that. Let's keep that, bro. Oh, no file! No file, what is he doing? Uh-oh, somebody's angry at me. Okay, I see how it is then. I see. Damn it! I did not draw a file this time. I'm so bad. Oh, there goes my mic into my mouth. Set base. Shackles. Battle Skull? What is this sorcery? What? Come on. I think that's funny. Yeah, let's see this, Junyi. Oh no, it's a master! Okay. Devotion of one. Yeah! You already listened to this. What the hell? This is a hard situation. I don't know what to do. Because I can do this to this to stop blocking, but I'll probably take it with shackles. Or I can do this, but it's not going to do anything for me. Or I can do this, which does the same thing as this, does nothing for me. I'll sit and wait. Well, boss. We all have a Disney side. And the best place to show we can laugh, let loose, and play together. Disney parks. Come on, show your Disney side. And that's written in memory, GG. Golly. You seem good again, so. Oh snap, it replayed again. Hit this shuffle. Just because. I don't know. This is a hard deck to play against. That and I needed my bile. I play first. Let's go down. I'll keep this one though. I have a bad feeling about this. Zeke just gonna go try to cast Blood Moon and just go ham after that, or is he gonna do something interesting? Nope. No response. And he's gonna cast Blood Moon. That's what I thought. Okay. See if he can go ham after this play. There's a ballsy play right there, and there's that ballsy play. Yeah. Oh. Keep. I wanted at least one of this. That's what I wanted. Okay. Oh. Dismember it. Yeah. Damn it! See if he can stay alive. Can he stay alive? See what he top decks. Yeah. So good. Yes. Aether vial. I knew that hand was good. It's okay, I'll keep it. It's a pretty goddamn decent hand. Perfect, too. Just go there. Go away to file. Go. Ooh. Hi, Island. I can. Let's do that. Okay, she dies. Finally, noble. Probably be sitting on Aether Vial on 3 for just a little bit. Especially what I have in hand. It's not bad at all. Anger. Ooh, snap, bitch. Okay.
response.
Liquor Wisp. Fuck your Snapcaster Mage. I don't care. Ooh, he's just end phasing. I'll keep that in hand. Keep that at 3. No! That's fine. Oh, that's that face. Bounce Aether? Yeah, tap all, bounce Aether. Hey, look, island. Medillion Shackles. Ooh, Threads. That's interesting. Yeah, 2 mana or less. That's fine, just cantripping. Oop, okay. Fuck.
Let's get it on.
Look, I keep on forgetting.
Top dog by the mall, yeah, I'm burning it up. DPGC, you should be turning it up. CBTLBC, yeah, we cook it back up. And when they bang this in the club, baby, you got to get up. Thug, homies, yeah, they giving it up.
Grip shake.
Yo, live, boy, we lit it up. Taking chances while we dancing in the party for show. Slip my girl a 44 when she gripping the back door. Chickens looking at me strange, but you know I don't care. Just a swank in my hair. Trick, quit talking, crip walk if you down with the set. Take a bullet with some grip and take the smoke on your chair.
So I won! I won 3-0. Woohoo! Yeah, Vile's too strong, especially against blue, black, blue, red. Oh, it's so strong. Yeah, it was good games. I enjoyed them a lot. They were hard, especially me trying to remember, like, okay, this is what it does. Yeah, you can't beat Vile, though. I think Romano Blue is really good. You were smart enough to hold on to everything and anything that I had to play. It's just... no early turn by Delver kinda kills Mono Blue. But isn't bad. Against Vile it's so hard. This deck is so good. I forget how good this deck is. Yeah, because it just has just good stuff in general. I like it all in general. There's nothing wrong with it. You can't go wrong with this day. But yeah, it was GG's. Good games. I think it's time for some Witch. Before that, take a drink. Oh god. It was... Yeah, I sided both chokes against you. Unfortunately, I couldn't cast it early enough just to stop you. It was like, I didn't draw it, or I was missing that one basic green. I think it was on the second game when I drew it first. And it was like, this is just gonna sit in my hand because I had all non-basics. I had like two Ghost Quarters and then like two Temples. I couldn't cast it at all. But it's still good against you. It's still good against Splinter Twin. Just any blue deck in general, they just cry. Unless they can get it removed. Yeah, you have to... It's either you... With this deck, you either have to get... It sucks, because you have to remove everything that they're playing, like... Okay, I'm playing Thalia. You have to move it on the spot or else it's just going to sit there and it's going to taunt your face until you do something about it. Just like Lin and Thalia, those are like the early threats, and then when it hits late game, they're just beating you down with bile. Yeah, I remember. It's the Delver Moon, or the Blue Moon deck. The Blue Moon deck was good back then, especially during that... new modern meta after the Deathrite Shaman ban. It was really good during that meta just because it was like everybody was greedy. Everybody, especially five-colored tribal fucking zoo. Because I was like, okay. Yeah, it was a smart build because they predicted that Zoo is like five color Zoo was gonna come out and beat everybody's face, but they were smartly enough to say, hey, what beats all these colors that, and everybody being greedy with all their lands? Oh, Blood Moon. Blood Moon is something. Yeah, I do agree. Like, Splinter Twin still doesn't have too much of a problem against it. Just Splinter Twin can't let it go to the late game. They have to call it early, or just play smartly enough around. Yeah, that's true. Even with UVR and Jun, they have greedy mana sources. Everybody in Modern had greedy mana sources until Blue Moon came out. When Blue Moon came out, it was like, oh shit, we need more basics in our decks.